That's the essence of old man Kevin.
Yeah.
Those are all on accident. Wait, what did you just say?
Dockley.
You good?
Yes, I'm thinking.
Are you sure?
You good?
Cleaning my throat. Fine.
Oh, man. You're like, exactly. What's taking so long here?
Hello? Okay. Are they that massive and need to load that long?
I didn't know we were on PlayStation.
Oh, we lost Tenek.
Oh.
That way. Tenek.
Come back. Is he out of Discord too?
That makes sense.
Oh.
I still hear him talking.
Oh, he's here. What?
What?
I don't know.
He is. Where?
Can you guys hear me?
What, you mean in Discord? Yeah. Oh, yeah. We hear you in Discord, but you're not in the quest.
I see him in the quest.
Oh. You do?
Yeah.
I don't.
He just randomly showed up.
Oh, yeah. Wait, he just showed up for me.
Yeah.
I don't see him. Wait, what? There he is.
He just showed up. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I got hit by Legami. God damn it. Look here, bitch. We got some important shit going on. Don't take advantage.
What's happening over here? Tadok, are you a magician?
Tenek, you know magic?
You can't just say let's go.
Is your name Tenek Blaine?
Oh my god. Staring into the camera.
Wait, can Tenek hear us?
Maybe not. Right.
Fucking rock down.
Let me go open the wall, please.
Wait, where is Tenek? He's in the quest, but he's not down here with us?
I guess not.
I see him. There he is.
I don't see the red icon next to his name, though.
It's on the cam. I think he disappeared.
No, he's been there this entire time. I'm just saying his name is... I mean, he doesn't have the icon next to his name. Like, he didn't come down. Oh, you bitch. Would move. Okay, what are we doing here? What are we doing? Why are we doing this to ourselves? Why are we doing this to ourselves? Why are we doing this?
Oh god. Oh god,
there's so much distortion.
Whatever you do, do not look at Tenek.
Why? Where is he? Uh oh, no. No, he's shooting!
Yeah, he's definitely shooting. He wasn't shooting just now. Oh, he was boy. He was flying all over the place. He was doing that light bogan move to like move around, and he just stood
the
there.
Panic maneuver.
Yeah, he stood there in motion, then just teleported.
Oh man, I missed all that.
Dude. Yeah, me too.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh,
these quests are so fucking worthless. I swear. Run him into the wall. It's the hive.
Nice move, Carly.
Really? Even Kulu gets carved.
Even Kulu.
Wow.
These plumes,
desperation
man.
knows no bounds, huh?
Just... Yeah, the plumes.
Plumes, man.
Yeah, because you're definitely making that Kulu stuff.
I'm making Kulu cake, man.
Yeah. Kulu cake? What?
Plums.
Plumes?
Oh. Yeah.
Plums, man.
The
remember that one time he was eating the plums?
The plum cake, remember?
Oh, thank you for that, so I could give him the straight up.
Damn! Oh, he slapped me for that.
I'm behind him! We just lost
10 in.
Tenek!
How's the motherfucker throwing snow when there's dirt on the ground? What's happening here? There's no snow. Tenek, come back. Damn it. He's about to die too, motherfucker.
Whoa, shit.
That's what I don't understand. How is there snow here?
Nice.
Fight back.
Turn up the back.
Ow! Worthless job. Monsters, alright.
I'll just be taking some of this.
Oh
wait, I already had to go to the zombie, that's right.
Fur festival. Almost.
Oh, there goes my cool crown, whatever. Yay.
Yeah. Yep. Now I have crowns on both.
Yeah, crowns.
That's what you wanted to see.
Mm-hmm. So we came, this is what we bought the game for. This is what I bought it for. I don't know what y'all bought it for, but I bought it for this.
Fey Wyvern Gem?
I didn't even look at the rewards. Midnight kill! Midnight kill! Okay, down set! Look left, right. 28's the mic!
Okay.
Down set! Midnight kill! Midnight kill! Paratone! Paratone! Hut!
The jargon gets me, man.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff gets said pre-snap. And some of it is actually like dummy shit, like it means nothing. They just say it to throw the defense off.
I ate game.
The game said, no, you didn't.
Hey. What?
Oh, wait, who are we going for first?
I don't. Y'all tell me. I don't care.
Because I geared up for Espinas.
They're both getting pierced for me, so I'm geared up for either one.
Oh, okay.
If you want Espinas it is.
All right.
First on the list anyway.
Mm-hmm.
They gave us Gores the random.
Oh, yeah.
This quest is going to be like meh, because they're not afflicted. Where's the afflicted event? See, that's where they fucked up.
Yeah, at this point, I'd be surprised if there are any.
There's not going to be any now.
Yeah.
Too late, but they should have had those.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they should have had. Here's an afflicted event quest that drops all the tier 1 afflicted parts. Hooray! You get at least 5 per run. Oh, let's go.
Watch them do that on the title of day 5 when you need more of the stuff. And like, alright, you know, here you go. We've been holding this back for you guys, but here you go.
No, they're not. No, because in their mindset, increasing the grind increases the replay value of the game. But they fucked up because I really only play this when I'm playing with y'all. That's it. So the replay value is not increasing for me.
Oh, it's Gore.
It's just not. Especially now that I'm going 230. Still got Hogwarts sitting in the back. Zelda's next month.
Mm-hmm.
These fucking event quests, man. This shit ain't enough to keep people playing the game. Consistently. Every day. Not like we used to when the shit first dropped.
Yeah.
We was deep in this bitch.
Deep in it.
Yep. The main thing that's been keeping us going is the afflicted stuff.
Oh my god.
They should have,
Kevin.
They should have had afflicted events. And they should have, you know what? They really should have given the Apex monsters their own, like, everything. Weapons and armor.
Yeah. I said it before, but, like, even if there was an armor, like, the strange armor, where it just used parts from all of them to make one armor.
Something. They should have done something with them, because they're worthless now. Always happy to help. Like, what, the next title update, they're going to give us, what, Apex Diablos and Apex Zenogre? In the investigations, so?
Yeah, probably.
Who the fuck cares?
Oh shit, I ran out of space.
If you give me them and I don't get, like, 300 coins from doing a quest with them in it, then they're fucking pointless. Oh no, I just no!
We're going
this
for first again.
Bastard! I just traveled up here and the motherfucker goes to where I just was. What a dickhead.
Well, I just traveled here too.
What a dickhead, man! Motherfucker!
I was wondering what you're yelling at.
Yes, because I as soon as I hit travel on the map, I saw the dotted lines pop up. I'm like, no! I was just there! Bitch.
Alright, Espinas.
Espina.
Oh. Going to sleep.
What?
I was going to say, is he going to sleep back in this nest?
Excuse me.
I placed a bomb. Frank and John. It's ready to
blow. Oh my god.
I can hear Tenek. Can you hear us, Tenek?
Yeah, I can hear you guys. I'm just not in a great mood. Because of the bullshit.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I end up. Chagris, really? Y'all want. Dumbass bitch.
Oh damn. I thought we were like, where is she? I can't see her.
I can't leave my mind. Dumbass Chagris.
Look at it. Look at
it. Y'all gonna kill him while I'm laying the mines. Fuck it.
There we go. They should all be dead now.
Oh, I had small monsters, thank you. One more and I'm good.
Oh, Gore's here.
Oh, blow it up! Shit.
What?
Oh, there.
Well, okay. they both caught it, whatever. That happened. Oh, at least they're raging. Take the damage.
Holy schmoly.
Giving them back 7,000 in the back, bruh. Making slurping noises, chainsaw noises going off in the bed. Like, what kind of dog is that? God damn!
Weren't there chicken noises in there as well?
I think there was a couple of chicken noises in there. Double D was just standing there with his eyes popping out of his fucking head. Like, what in the fuck is going on back there? Holy schmoly!
You're a sneaky bunny.
You are a sneaky bunny. As you from being a sneaky bunny to a fucking expert.
Oh my god.
The fucking Oxford, goddamn, you and they're giving it to him.
Oh, shit. Coxie.
Yeah, Coxie. Yeah. He's ready for that cum cast.
Coxie. There's a horn.
And a wing.
Nice.
Oh, wings. I forgot they break at the same time.
I can't have ass on the stick, but you can have a cup,
yeah? Yeah.
Can't hit you in the rise.
Almost dead already.
It's almost dead.
Well, it's a regular monster in a multi-monster quest. What'd y'all expect? Come on. Did y'all forget? Because we've been fighting so many afflicted monsters.
Yeah,
and afflicted elders.
Oh. Jeez.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's barely good in the atmosphere.
You can die though, I mean it's okay.
Thanks, dog.
You can die, it's okay, you can stop all this bullshit and just die.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
No. You don't get carved either.
Uh-oh.
Come on, one more. Mine for the taken. Set out on fire.
Well, at least this quest has good music.
Mm-hmm. Where's Kyle? Where are you?
What do you mean, where am I?
You're not carving.
Why would I?
Hello? Come on, man.
Why would I carve a regular Espinas? Why? Too easy. Tell me why. Why, Kevin? Why?
You can do afflicted parts as a rare bonus, man.
What afflicted part? It's not afflicted. I might carve Camellios, maybe.
Start off with the thunder.
Putting down a Dobra.
Where at?
Right here.
Oh shit.
Look at it. Blind.
I think he's gone now.
Oh, that's fine.
I can't see the Dobra!
I don't need it anyways. I'll put it off, boys.
Dodge
go, anyways.
Fire! pet Dobra. I hear Kevin.
Got the new move, do it.
God, I had one. Here you go.
I was expecting a new move, I'm surprised.
Thanks, John. I see you to share.
Oh, new move?
Jeez.
Yep, new move. The Risen ones, that shit has so much more range than the Risen Chameleon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, new move? Got a new move. Yep. Oh, he's got a new move. He got flinch, he's got a new move. Oh, he's not doing that, I'm surprised. Body slam.
Bustle, bustle.
Wait, why didn't he stay down on the ground?
No! You're better!
Oh no!
What did you say? What did you say?
Every fucking plasma since we started playing has been fucked up.
When he jumped away though, what the hell was that noise? What did you say?
Had a blastode.
He said, I got a blastode, but then I heard, it almost sounded like you said, get back here, but you were like, get back here!
Does somebody have element?
Nope.
Okay.
They're both weak anyway, so.
I just realized I'm hitting it with ice. Oops. I didn't switch between monsters.
Does it matter?
Remember, that's his third weakness.
Yeah, I guess I hit it with his third weakness.
I'm just gonna say, does it really matter? It's just a regular chameleon in a multi-monster quest.
Don't disrespect him like that.
Oh, jeez.
We better not need no damn 5 tickets for this shit.
Oh, yeah, I'm actually.
Pets only have two pieces of armor, goddammit.
It's a weapon, too.
A weapon, too?
Yeah. I don't know if it's good or not.
Wait, not. Is this layered shit or is this actual armor?
Actual armor for the buddies.
Hey, hold on, wait a minute.
Oh, no.
These motherfuckers get shit and we don't get goddamn anything. We get squat, bro.
Second
what the fuck is
this?
Yeah, second time, yeah.
What the fuck is this about?
Detective stuff. Oh shit.
Sweet shit, bruh. Wait, why did Basil leave?
Oh, he did show up here, yeah, what?
Why'd he leave?
He's still mad, look, on the map, there's a red eye there.
You left though, Basil, that's your fucking fault, bitch! He told your punk ass to leave, you could've stayed and let loose your anger.
The hate flow through you. Oh, pfft.
This
motherfucker got destroyed. I don't even know if you're worth carving, bitch. Do I need EDGs? No. No, I don't. I think I have like 8 or 9 of them in my box right now.
You're gonna need 10 of them in the next update, man, for the next one.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Like 10 million is any, man.
Wait, just come over here and watch you carve. I'll just watch you carve. How about that? Is that good enough, watching you carve?
Watch you carve! Whoa, watch you carve!
Watch you carve! Just watch you carve it!
I don't know why that popped into my mind that she said that.
Wasn't that part in the last, latest, match?
Yes.
It was, yeah.
Watch you carve! Watch you carve! Stab it!
Work your balls.
Cut it up!
Dead. Work your bowels, work your bowels.
Oh wow, what is it? Oh, 2 Camellios gems, damn.
Would you think they were Rise gems?
I don't know what I thought they were.
I got one.
So sparkles.
One
yeah.
Oh, flower
one.
Pot. I got 2.
I got 3. If I must, I must. I'm still shooting them.
I'm gonna join you.
My god, there it is! That shit came
god
from
damn.
Fucking downtown, right? Norm got Kevin straining.
Holy schmoly!
Yeah, he should give you that holy schmoly right now.
Why?
Yeah, next time. We do Iceman in one of the meshes, you gotta put that big.
The way you make the pictures fade in and out, man, be killing me. That shit be ruining me, man. Or like Iceman like quickly like blink in and out.
Yeah. Yeah, just a quick
one. He's like, quick one. Oh, man. Still, my favorite use of the pictures is still Drift Bloom. Or Drift Loon. It evolved over the course of the matches.
It got enough experience from that long-ass sigh. It was able to evolve.
That shit was too good. Oh, that shit's too good, man.
I don't even know how I thought of that.
I don't know how you did, but it works so well, man. It just comes in also like... But then as the air trails off, Drift Loon fades away.
I guess I was just like, damn, that's like the longest sigh of all time.
Yeah, the game of Drift Loon. I didn't even notice it. Somebody pointed it out. I forget who it was that pointed it out, but it, like, it evolved. Oh, that shit was funny as hell.
Oh, it's that bird. There we go.
I don't want it.
Oh, I'll take it.
I thought you were grabbing it.
Wait, why am I going crazy with the birds? I don't need all these birds.
Oh!
What happened?
I forgot about the...
Oh, yeah. Somebody threw some fucking candy, some Chex Mix at you, shit. You feel that bad?
Right, me in.
I forgot about the second great wire book.
Oh. You definitely did make that noise.
I was looking at my other screen and I was like, wait, I need to grab the second wire book, and then I missed it. I ran away.
It was so funny. He came out of nowhere too, man. He's like, huh? Like, why didn't you?
It was out of nowhere, yeah.
Why ask you if I threw some Chex Mix at you?
Ooh.
Oh, that's making me sweat, man. It's too damn hot to be laughing like this.
Just gonna grab the Thunder Beetle and I'll meet you guys over there.
Too easy. You can move over there. Are you gonna lure Rock Owl or no?
Why we gotta fight in this little ass area, bro? I might stink mink this bitch. I ain't gonna lie to you. I hate fighting here so much. Come on. Come on, dummy. Come on. Wow, the Stink Mink didn't even take effect. She's just hawking me. That works. We're fucking.
All right. Oh, shit.
Three.
Try to put her to sleep.
Now he's work.
The Snake Mink just took effect.
During the sleep.
I was getting ready to get attacked again. Without the Snake Mink. The life of a gunner, man. I'm not even hosting this. Why are you not getting that host privilege, yo?
Oh my god, that Hermitar.
Oh, blow it up. I didn't realize they were here. What?
I wasn't there yet.
Oh,
come on. Fucking Nermitar.
Oh.
It's dead. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah. Now it's dead.
Oh,
I didn't know Tenak had a great sword. My bad. I'm sorry, Tenak.
Oh. Don't worry.
I was like, gear it up.
I had no idea he had a great sword. I just realized it. God, I'm so sorry. God damn.
And here I thought Tenak's bomb exploded. No, it was you.
Jesus, man. Nah, I shot it.
Damn.
That's why I'm doing like greatsword things. All of a sudden, the shot came out of nowhere. It's like, fine.
God damn, that is
I'm
some,
sorry.
That's some Kevin shit right there.
I just want this quest over with. Sorry.
Oh shit.
Could have gotten away with third degree murder, but you just played guilty, man. What is this?
I'm not a cheater. And I'm not sweaty. I don't make sweaty plays. Unlike some people in here.
Yeah.
Exactly. Midnight kill. You gonna be making sweaty plays tomorrow, Kevon?
Well, depends if I'm off tomorrow.
I'm talking about Mario Kart.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I don't know if I'll be awake tomorrow.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
I might go check out Super Mario Movie, but I'm not sure yet.
I'm going Saturday.
I need to find the energy.
I'm going next week, probably.
Oh, nice. It's definitely worth seeing.
Almost dead.
Ooh, nice.
Damn, the wings broke right as she died.
Mm-hmm. He's about to get hit too. Maybe. Kevin.
Get in there.
Yeah.
I saw it.
Yep. Oh, he's just over there. Well, I'm gonna switch to Fayu. I don't want to use the third weakness.
He's one of the small camellias.
Worked last time.
No, switch to fire. Let's kill this thing as fast as possible.
Man.
This quest is meaningless. Wow, this is a way tinier one. Head is super low to the ground. Look at this.
Keep it there. Shit. Works for me.
Huh.
I'm not over there anymore, stupid. I'm not over there either. Whatever.
Oh shit.
Desperate to fuck my dick.
Thunder.
Yeah,
nice.
Thanks for the heal, by the way.
Garvalta.
Oh, jeez.
Immediately new move? Wow.
Don't you dare.
Hi, Astalos.
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's him instead
you
of Gore.
You motherfucker.
With the roar.
With the blast nodes. Wasted. Bounce with us.
Okay, I'm not gonna use paralysis.
Well, I may or may not be on tomorrow myself.
Oh, okay.
We're supposed to be hanging out with a friend, but she's been known to flake in the past, so we'll see.
Just keep us updated.
I will.
Are you done, Astalos? Oh, you have the ride.
Stop hitting me.
What the hell? You got hit? How'd you get hit? He wasn't even facing you.
The poison clouds, I think.
From all the way over, but he hit his wing?
K-O.
Oh, you got KO'd, no!
Oh. Oh, well.
Oh, the lightsaber?
Nice.
Oh, die, Camillus, die.
Nice. He died extra quick.
Yeah, damn, all the shinies.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, one of them was an LEDG.
Oh, I'm just watching y'all.
I don't know, man. I see that knife.
What knife?
That sneaky knife. I see it.
What knife?
Where are you? Huh?
Oh. What a fucking fail.
I threw a spider at you, then I threw a bomb.
Yeah.
I went too early. Damn it.
Oh, I got an Espinus Mantley. And an LEDG.
Oh, hooray, a Camellia's gem. Yay.
Yay, one pot.
Yeah, I only got one this time, too. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, Stunner X001, Captain Cactus 45, T-shirt Printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Teleki Nephews, Rob Mears, Xenon Dante, Evolve X, Jin Manning, and Briskaholic for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.